guys. How you doing? What's happening?
You tell us.
This is what I think. For the last time, guys, with these 4 weeks, I'd like to thank you all very much for coming down here over the weeks. It's been fantastic. I appreciate your support, and I wish you nothing but happiness. Castle Law 1996 says, you are what you believe. And if you don't quit, you just keep going, you can do absolutely anything you want. Do you know what I mean? When he said brotherhood for all, I believe in Neville Chamberlain. When he said give peace for our time, I believe in Michael Jordan. When he said whatever it takes, and I believe in all religions untwisted by mankind. I believe in Johnny Lennon when he said give peace a chance. I believe in Tanya Harding when she said I take the blame. I believe in Abraham Lincoln's better angels of our nature. I believe in Cat Stevens when he said I had to go. I believe in St. Francis preaching hatred to love. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change my world. I believe I can change. In fact, for the last time, I'm absolutely 100% positive that I can change my world. Thank you. I'm just going to kind of So guys, check this out. Any Irish in here tonight?
Oh yeah!
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Where's all the Irish?
Oh, yeah.
You know, if I was in like Nigeria or something and I said that, there'd still be a bunch of people going, oh yeah! The Irish are all over the place, yeah. They're like in Russia and shit, like the communism was coming down and the Russians were saying like, is any Irish in here tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Any Catholics? So where are the Jews tonight? Oh. I said that in Saratoga Springs and there wasn't one fucking voice that went. How about pro-choice? This is a very true story. I met this girl in town, we started hanging out. She took me home to meet her mom. And I thought I was cute in my new shoes and my suit, but the old girl didn't give her damn. No matter how she tried, the old girl couldn't hide the disapproval in her voice. She took me in the kitchen, said she needed answers before that she could make her choice. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything. I'm just a man. I made a point of combing my hair, and everything was cool till he gave me a pen and I had to fill a questionnaire. I filled out my name, my address and my zip, and I tried to write no words to offend, but they were only waiting see what I would answer to the questions that tagged on me. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist?
pissed and I said, I ain't anything, I'm just a man. And I refuse to stoop so low when I feel so a part of you all. Cause I know you're all good souls underneath the beat. And if I'm good enough for my God, and I'm good enough for me, then why crucify me with a label of someone and something I was never meant to be? Yeah. Driving down the street under the speed limit, when I heard a siren ring through the air, I pulled into the side and surrendered my license. Everything was fine, he was a real nice guy. He was just about to let me go free. I was almost gonna drive when his radio came alive. The sergeant had more questions for me. Are you Irish? Are you Catholic? Are you Jewish? Are you Klan? Are you pro-choice? Are you Baptist? And I said, I ain't anything, I'm just a man. Hey, hey, I'm just a man. Hey, hey, I'm just a man. Hey, hey, I'm just a man. Die. Lay down your arms and so free. Hurting anybody don't do anything for me. Love is the only thing that can set me so free. I need it, I feel it, I hope that we're gonna be grateful for each other. Thankful for another day together. Grateful for each other. Climbing up on Salisbury Hill, I can see the city lights. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Eagle flew out of the night. He was something to observe. Came in close, I heard a voice. Still been stretching every nerve. Just had to trust imagination. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, he said, grab your things, I've come to take you in silence. I resigned. My friends would think I was a nut, turning water into wine. Open doors would soon be shut. So I went from day to day, though my life was in a rut. Till I thought of what I'd say, which connection I should cut. Feeling part of the scenery, I walk right out of the machinery. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, he said, grab your things, I've come to take you home, way back home. When illusions spin a net, I never will, I wanna be. And liberty should pirouette, that I wish that I am free. Watch my empty silhouette, who close their eyes but still can see. No more talking etiquette, I will show another man. I tell you what the smile on my face meant. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Hey, he said, grab your things, I've come to take you.
took me a long time to be able to play that song, you know. It's horrible. Sorry. This is one of my own that's horrible to play a song.
Keep you warm.
Oh God, take a look in my eyes, the way things are. Oh God, take a look in my hair. Take a look at my songs. Go light a candle if it gets you through. And I can see me, and I see a new you. The way things are. Thank you. Hey guys, anybody got a cigarette?
Yeah.
Like a man's cigarette, like a Marlboro. Like a proper man's cigarette. You got a man's cigarette, Francis? What type of a man? I'm not a real man, really, no.
Are you Jamaican?
Well, there's a man's cigarette, thank you very much. Can I have a round of applause for the real man with the real cigarette, please? Got a real light. A real man's light. Cracker.
What's a woman's light?
Woman's light. I don't want to get into that right now. I'll get fucking shot or something.
I stopped watching the news, right, about, I don't know, maybe now, I guess nearly a year ago. And it's pretty cool, you know. Because as everybody runs around going, there's a fucking crisis, there isn't. And basically, the government's feeding you like shit every day, and so you're bound to think it's fucking... Do you know what I mean? But the truth is, 98% of the world aren't at war. How do you feel about that? And we're all different colours, different breeds, different backgrounds, different genders. That's pretty fucking cool, right? Another one I read the other day was that if they levelled the fucking Amazon and made a car park out of it, we'd all be breathing just fine. Not that they should, I'm just saying if they did. So the government are kind of putting up, don't be surprised, guys, if you see an air tax or an environmental tax come very shortly. Old fucking Bob Dole, Satan, is going to start telling us we can't breathe unless we pay another dollar or something. Do you know what I mean? How do you feel about that? Should we all buy a t-shirt that says sucker on the back or what? But put old Bob's in a bit of trouble right now, because anybody who knows anything about astrology, anybody know about that? Well, we've just changed over into the Aquarian age. That's pretty cool, huh? So basically what it means is that the old rules, be it business, and listen to me, Atlantic Records, this is for you too. The way you survived in the 80s ain't gonna cut it no more, motherfucker. We gotta change, you know? And so all the kind of, you know, me and my manager don't have a contract. That's the start. The bastard would rip me blind if I did. Where's he at? Sorry, guy. I just want to put a bit of good stuff out there, you know, let you know it's all right. Everything's cool, the world's getting better, and you're all going to be fine. And you can all go outside and fucking have sex with each other and all that stuff. There's nothing wrong with that either.
There isn't.
Hey, where's your band?
Yeah. How do I follow that cigarette? I can't really, can I? Alright. You know what I'm gonna do? I haven't done this for a while. This goes back to when I used to do the shows at the fairs, remember them? Anybody there? They were funny shows, huh? I didn't have any songs, so I just had to talk about Jews all night.
Says I gotta slow down, get a handle on my life. I was living in California with a Jewish princess for my wife. From a Catholic schoolyard, secretly alone. Mama, I'm living in New York City and it feels like home. Mama, living in New York City and it feels like home. Mama says I should think again, 'cause maybe this ain't right. And my girlfriend's day is my wife's night. From a rusty bike to a mobile phone. Mama, I'm living in New York City and it feels like home. living in New York City, and it feels like home. Says I got a new start and a place to call my own. Planted in Manhattan, now I'll eat the fruit that I have grown. From a welfare check to the comfort zone. A man with a new face, so sweet mama. I'm living in New York City with the human race.
Two down here must have come to see the support band, look.
You know it.
Because they haven't stopped fucking talking since I've come on.
It's subliminal.
They're sending me subliminal messages that say fuck off.
They're like you without your hair.
Yeah.
They should have been married soon after the baby was born. He got nervous. So guys, for all those of you who don't know, universal spiritual law says that when you point a finger at someone and you only seeing them what's in yourself. Do you know what I mean? I say that a lot, man. Do you know what I mean? About that. I feel good about that. So I'm at the dinner table one night, right? This guy sits down and I start judging him and shit. And I said, what a big mouth. Figured it out. It was me. My favorite subject. Johnny Cadell got a magician up his sleeve. Stealth bomber timing and an overdubs voice. Good choice in restaurants and good value for money. Handing out love and respect like it was some sort of candy. And I love him, oh I love him, cause he reminds me so much of me. That self-obsession for you, coupled with extremity. With a stage light on his face, when he wakes up every morning. It's great cause I can switch off, when he's wearing his stage clothing. And I don't have to be that person, that I set myself up to be. So sometimes I'm good for Johnny, but Johnny's definitely good for me. Walking down 72nd Street, trying to rent a room to hide. On 26th Street, but my dick's in the Upper West Side. I crashed down to Atlantic, I was singing a new tune. There's oceans of them office girls, all sitting on a fortune. Holding my tail, sucking on my delinquents, spitting and praising like they ain't seen me before. And I love it, oh I love it, oh I absolutely love it, cause it reminds me that I'm free. That chauvinism for you, coupled with extremity. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. Ha! There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. And it's me. Yeah. Oh. Oh. I'll call every idiom to see if I survive. I look to my left and I look to my right to see who's by my side. And I'm playing with myself again. There's a woman in my womb. Check my daily reflections and I pull myself around the room. Amanda keeps on calling, said she wants to sing my tune. There's someone else to play tonight. Got all my candles, got all my money. And let's say I'm not a loser, I'm winning up a final head. I'm playing a role wherever I go and I'll hear you if I can. There's a new play out on Broadway, baby. There's a new play out on Broadway. And it's me.
Yeah. Thank you. Where's Bruce? How long have I got left, Bruce?
Oh, yeah.
There's a little snake inside of me, bred into me for generations, part of the family. And he tells me things that I don't want to hear about grabbing over me, making people. Thank you. Do you want to hear a song I've got in the making or what? Really? I'm going to have to do a couple of like bow wow wows because I don't know the lyrics, you know. Maybe it is right to question the Constitution. You know what I mean? They say the national interest's mine, but I don't need the illusion. I was raised by a bird, couldn't wait for time to hit the headlines. Spent my whole life caught it in the clouds. The national interest mine, but I don't need the illusion. I'm as free as a bird, couldn't wait for time to hit the headlines. Spent my whole life caught in the cloud of your deadlines. Freedom calling revolution inside. Freedom calling revolution. When you're walking out the door, this is the sound of hatred. When you can't take any more, this is the sound of freedom. This is the song that made me want to cut my hair off. Yeah. Sunset Boulevard, 1991. And I'm pointing all the rock dudes with the bandanas on and shit. And I said, what a bunch of assholes. I looked up and I had a bandana on. So I wrote this song about my mother's first marriage. Johnny left home to seek his fame. A small town boy, the streets of LA. A daytime waiter in a nighttime band. Said he was a real man, couldn't write a song to save his soul. Ripped out the old tune, said he was his own. Lo and behold, then another few days, five-star dinner that the company pays. Johnny got a motor, Johnny got a guitar. He got a room and a woman to pay. Johnny got a bit part playing in a video. I said, let's go drink till the beer runs dry. Yeah. I said, let's go drink till the beer runs dry. Ba ba boo ba ba baby baby American life in the summertime. American life in the summertime. Yeah,
Virgin Records, Los Angeles, 1991.
Fuck off!
Yeah. Sentence here, guys. Walk into the room, and there's Susie with the blonde hair on the reception. And I said, what a dim-witted bastard. And I looked up and my hair was blonde. Susie got a rise at work today, and she found a new sound, yeah. Virginity blown to minimum age, busy doing nothing on another man's wages. Blonde hair and mystic eyes, a bottle of pills sound a little on the wild side. Saturday come and Saturday go, hanging out backstage waiting for the show. Susie got a boner, Susie got a guitar, she got a moon that the company pays, a company girl and a company slave. Susie on the freeway. I said, let's go drink till the beer runs dry. I said, let's go drink till the beer runs dry. You know the girl you want is such a waste of time. Baby. American life in the summertime. American life in the summertime got me. In 1991, these were big money chords. Cloned by someone else's poetry. They got their back snapped by 12-inch pressure of financial bigotry. You know I still got pride in who I want to be. I don't want to be like them, I just want to be me. Fuck off, there was so much venom in that, it was like, Jesus.
Yeah,
I said, I'm going to make some rockin' songs.
We don't do rockin' songs in the
end. Yes, we do. It's inside you, Francis, I know it.
Not today, it isn't, mate. Light is silent. 3 a.m.
4 a.m. And I swear that I heard you crying. It's a terrible time, 'cause I'm thinking of you. And I look outside to see what's going on, but there's only New York going on, louder than usual. And I look outside to see what's right or wrong, but there's only New York going on. Feels like the Amazon, waiting for that phone call from anyone. Outside to see if I can change my picture of the world. I try to picture the safety of family. I try to picture my sweet little girl, but there's only New York, there's only new faces, there's only times, and there's only new places. To yeah.
Thank you.
Back to these money codes. Thank you. Just when I thought I'd got it made, there you go, another way. I find it so hard to explain how I felt on the day I held a flower in my hand. God bless your soul, my dear old friend, 'cause I feel like kissing you again. How could I admit it? Open.
Guys, I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart, you know. I really appreciate you turning up and stuff. It's been great 4 weeks. I've had a great time. And I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'll see you again soon, you know. God bless you all. I appreciate it.